Hello everyone, welcome to your English class. Good morning students. In today's class we are going to revise kinds of nouns. In the previous syllabus we have done four kinds of nouns. First one is common noun, second proper nouns, third one countable nouns, and the fourth one is uncountable nouns. So these four types we have done. So in the today's video we will learn next two types of nouns, that is collective nouns and abstract nouns. So here we have the definition of collective noun. A collective noun is the name of a collection or group of persons or things taken as a whole. Let's see some examples. First one is a bunch, means a group of keys or grapes. A class, a collection of students. A herd, a group of elephants or sheep, etc. A library, a collection of books. A fleet, a collection of ships. A crowd, a group of people. An army, a group of soldiers. A cluster, a group of herbs, shrubs, trees, etc. Next one is abstract noun. So what is abstract noun? Here we have the definition. An abstract noun is the word used to denote some quality, state or action. First is quality. It includes beauty, greatness, truth. State, it includes happiness, boyhood, friendship. And the third is action, thought, flight,
behavior.
In quality, it includes honesty, wisdom, kindness, bravery. The woodcutter was rewarded for his honesty. Here, honesty is abstract noun. King Albert is known for his wisdom. We should show kindness to animals and birds. Everyone is attracted towards brightness of gold and silver. Next is, Richard was awarded for his bravery on the Republic Day. So the above sentences denote quality of honesty, wisdom, kindness, brightness and bravery respectively. Number two, state. It includes slavery, death, youth, poverty, childhood. Now let's have some example. You can see these sentences. Slavery is a curse to humanity. Next is, death is the natural end of man. Youth is the prime of life. Childhood is the best period in a man's life. Number three, action. It includes theft, anger, laughter, life, sight. So look at these sentences. For example, first one is, the thief has been caught for a theft by the police. We should control our anger for peace of mind. Life is a mixture of joys and sorrows. Sight of sunrise is a delightful experience. Now you can see the above sentences denote action of theft, anger, laughter, life and sight respectively. So these are the exercise with definition and underline the nouns of the following sentences. This work you have to do on your FAIR notebook. It's for your practice. So I hope the concept is clear. Thank you for watching the video. Have a nice day. Take care. Bye.